she recently just came off as their outreach coordinator, but she still continues to work with them on international endeavors. She's here to talk to you a little bit about supporting elementary guides across the world.
Hi. I need to start with something that I didn't plan on. Last year was the first time that I came to this meeting, and I was so struck by the passion and the energy of each of the new societies that was entering the AMI community. Once again, I'm just dumbfounded by your energy and your passion. I want to mention that I'm coming from an organization that's 40 years old. I'm standing on the shoulders of giants. And I just want to point out that 40 years from now, those of you who are joining right now, you're the giants. So I just want to mention that.